Societal values. All praise is due to Allah, the Lord of all worlds. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and Muhammad is his last messenger. May Allah's peace and blessing be upon him, companion, household, and upon those who follow their path to the day of judgment. God commands justice, doing good, and generosity toward relatives, and he forbids what is shameful, blameworthy, and oppressive. He teaches you so that you may take a heed. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad is his servant and messenger. May Allah's peace and blessing be upon him, his household, companions, and upon those who follow their path to the day of judgment. The promotion of values in a society is one of the manifestations of its development, progress, cohesion, and stability. On the other hand, when a society lacks these values, it begins to collapse. Any society that stands isolated from ethics bears the seed of fall and will eventually fade away and disappear. The Arab poet said, "Nations are nothing but their ethics. Nations are nothing but their ethics. Once their ethics are lost, nations no longer exist." Among these societal values, it is cooperation, solidarity, and coexistence as the fruit of these values benefit the whole society. A homeland is for all of its citizens, without any discrimination on the basis of religion, color, or gender. This concept cures the deficit of selfishness. Moreover, these values reflect the principle of human fraternity, which establishes for a coherent society based on love and giving. The Almighty Allah said, "Help one another. Help one another to do what is right and good. Do not help one another towards sin and hostility." The Prophet, peace be upon him, also said, "The believers in their mutual kindness, compassion, the sympathy are just like one body. When one of the limbs suffers, the whole body suffers, and the whole body responds to it with wakefulness and fever." He, peace be upon him, said, "When the people of Ash'ari tribe ran short of food during the battles, or the food of their families in their Medina ran short, they would collect all the remaining food on one sheet and then distribute it among themselves, equally by measuring it with a bowl. So these people are from me. These people are from me, and I'm from them." Among these values are generosity, sacrifice, altruism, which all increase national and social cohesion and cultivate affection, fraternity, and serenity among members of society. This is what the Prophet, peace be upon him, referred to when he forbade contempt and envy, saying, "Do not envy one another." Very important. Do not envy one another. Do not inflate prices, but overbidding against one another. Do not hate one another. Do not harbor malice against one another. And do not enter into commercial transaction when others have entered into transaction, that transaction. Also, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Whoever fulfills the needs of his brother, Allah will fulfill his needs." Whoever fulfills the needs of his brother, Allah will fulfill his needs. Whoever removes the trouble of his brother, Allah will remove one of his trouble on the day of resurrection. And whoever covers up the fault of a Muslim, Allah will cover up his fault on the day of resurrection. another value is to care about people with special needs. To care about people with special needs, the weak, the elderly, considering this care as a religious, national, and humanitarian duty. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, one who strives to help the widow, the widows and the poor, one who strives to help the widows and the poor is like the one who fight in the way of Allah. He, peace be upon him, also said, you receive a provision and divine support by virtue of the weak ones amongst you. Islam also considers the achievement of people of determination as an additional force for society and a good example for others. It allowed them to play a role in social life effectively. Therefore, the Prophet chose Ibn Maktum as his muezzin, and he used to assign to him the duty of leading prayer at Medina, when the Prophet, peace be upon him, would travel. All praise is due to Allah, the Lord of all world. May Allah peace and blessing be upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his companions and followers. One of the most important societal value is to ascertain the authenticity of a news before spreading it. The Islamic Sharia assert the importance of this rule value and warn against rumors and their promoters. Concerning that spreading rumors is a means to destroy communities and spread despair and frustration among people. The Almighty Allah said, believers, if a troublemaker brings you news, check it first. In case you wrong others unwittingly and later regret what you have done. The Prophet, peace be upon him, also said, it is enough falsehood for a man to relate everything he hears. Thus, a wise person is the one who thinks well before he speaks. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, he who believes in Allah and last day, let him speak good or remain silent. Very important hadith. He who believes in Allah and the last day, let him speak good or remain silent. What a beautiful manner that we adhere to societal values so that harmony and cohesion be achieved among the members of the whole society. May Allah guide us to the best manners, as it is only Allah who guides people to the perfect manners. Thank you so much.